You can't love what you don't know. And so if you're given a false representation of Jesus, then are you truly loving Jesus? No. That's why, even today, Arianism kind of survives a little bit in Mormonism or in Jehovah's Witnesses. And then there's still many kind of different false representations or ideas about Jesus. But only the Catholic Church teaches the true Jesus. And this ultimately is what's going to bring us joy. Jesus says, I have told you this so that my joy might be in you and your joy might be complete. That's all Jesus is trying to give us, is peace. Resting in God. That is where our true joy will come from.